I have an ambitious project here. So I'm starting. It's about 60 feet of fence. And so I'm gonna paint a mural. And it's designed to capture the eye of people as they come around the corner here. So this is the road to my father's house. And people, as they come around this corner, they'll see the mural. So we'll see how it comes off. Painting supplies. I wheel them up from my dad's driveway. I got my buckets with warm soapy water and my brushes, clean water. I sit in this chair as much as possible, and I have this right there to set all my paints on. Right now I'm just adding texture that allows me to, I'll be putting in some background. So I just am doing a bunch of different colors. I've never done this before, I'm just guessing. As I get better, I will be more skilled.
skillful at knowing what I'm doing. Like, I'm putting some blue up in here to make it look kind of like there might be sky up there, but there's gonna be bigger trees. I'll put some up here, and then I just get all these colors and I try not to overdo it, but see, ooh, that's a pretty color right there. And so then I just keep them. And I know where my little horses are gonna be.